Okay, let's try something different.
Yo, what is it, boys? We're back again with another video, and in this video, I'm actually playing GTA with Mr. Seven and someone brand new. His name is Linky to the Bass, but I call him Linky Boo, but you know, you can call him whatever. But anyways, I've been playing GTA a lot more recently now, and I decided, let's show him, you know, what we do in GTA, you know, private or public lobbies, whatever we do. Normally, we do kind of private lobbies, just because there's people online who get a tad bit fucking annoying. You know, when we're trying to do something, usually we're online just like having like a little drag race or some shit or doing something stupid, you know, something like the Jerker Lurker spreads. If you don't know what that is, you know, you're gonna know that a lot sooner. But anyways, I'm actually going to, you know, give y'all a little gameplay what we do in, you know, our private lobby. So I'm with Mr. Septa and Link, and Link actually has his own channel as well, just like me and Septa do. He has some great content today. He's funny as fuck, you know, he's known as the Delirious in our group. You know, he's just fucking interesting. There's no other words I can literally put into it. But anyway, guys, you go check out his channel in the description below. He has some great ass funny stuff on there. You should go check him out. He's just like a great YouTuber, like, you know, me and Septa. And, you know, it's just good that he's in our squad, pretty much. We have so many people in our squad. I can't even tell you, probably like half of the people. I probably won't tell you like the main people we normally play with. The other people, you know, kind of come and go. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna, you know, leave it to it, show y'all the gameplay I have so far, and I have some more coming out. So if y'all do like this shit, I'll, you know, post the other one, because the other one's a little bit more better. This was probably like, I'd say, more mediocre type of shit. But anyways, guys, I hope you like the video, and peace out.
Somebody just ran me over.
Holy mother. Fucking cops.
I'm just watching and guys. Holy crap.
What just happened?
Oh my god.
I died.
Oh, what happened?
I don't know. I really don't know. I don't know if I got shot or I... Ah, I see, Link.
How can I not kill him? He's like right there.
What's a mom, nigga? Whatever I use right now, bro. Never ever took home.
You fucking bastard. You betrayed me. How dare you?
I was trying to sneak up behind you while you were aiming in your scope.
Yo, we should skydive first person. Wait for me! You bastard.
This thing has freaking wheels and you can put them inside? Hold on, let's see if I can pick you up.
Alright.
Okay, I don't want to mess this up. Don't look at me!
Come on. Oh. Come on, Link. You can do it. I believe in you.
Hurry up, come on me!
Come on.
If I can get you, that'll be crazy. Come on!
I pressed triangle. I don't know what the fuck is doing. I really don't know what the fuck is doing. What the fuck is it doing?
Oh my god. Hurry up and get in!
I'm trying to, I don't know what the fuck it's doing.
You're gonna die. Get in!
I'm pressing triangle. I don't know what the fuck is doing.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna sit on you, bro. I literally just landed out above the water.
Come on, get in.
Please.
No, it killed me.
You know what? Bye, Zero. I'm
no.
Leaving without you.
No. Please. No.
Oh, this thing can activate wheels. Holy crap.
Oh my god, you're gonna.
You should look in the inside of it. Oh my god.
Come on.
I cannot land this
Come
thing.
Come on.
There you go. Get in the back seat.
Yeah, I'm getting in the back. Oh, look.
Lucky.
We can get drunk. Oh, yeah. Oh, man, I can borrow Sancho lips.
Can I look in the back seat? Hey, no getting drunk in my helicopter. You wanna know why?
Why?
Because I said so. My helicopter.
Hey, fuck you.
And also, you have no pilot. Bye!
You fucking bastard!
It's okay, everything's fine.
Yo, what if I don't have a parachute? Just kidding!
Why I'm not on a mission? It says that I'm on a mission. Shut the fuck up.
But they ride your back. Wait!
He's calling Carlos Amigo.
I bet it's a Negro for a second. I was like, oh, racist. Wait! And you didn't let me.
Sorry, he is this moment. Very good reason.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, outside in the